This is the 2022 Mach E4 electric Mustang car. As you see, it's kind of like a Ford Mustang, kind of. This is the front. As you see, we got a security camera here, which is pretty nice, just in case if we hit someone. And this is what's in here. Yeah, gas won't open. I think it's locked. These are the windows. It's different because they don't have objects and mirror closer than they appear. But instead of the triangle, they got these little car moving things. The little car moving things, they're signal if there's a car behind. And it's pretty neat. As you see, we got a lock on there to see if it's locked or not. This button can sometimes unlock it, but you need a key for it. Look how many money it is for $93,000. Jeez. This is the tire. I like the current of it. The current is very nice because we got a red mobile that moves the tire. And we even got these spines here. It's pretty nice. I also like these on the car on the back. And it's even got a GT, which is another slang for Mustang. It's a really great car. I wish we could get it, but too much money. And this is the 2022 Mach E4 electric Mustang car. Thank you for watching.